When I lay me down to sleep, I hope that I don't sleep too deep. And if I die before I wake, I hope that it's before daybreak. Count the rings around the moon. I know the sun will be coming up soon. I've been up since 3:30 to make sure the demons don't get me.
Daddy, oh, and I think it'll be okay. think I'll go on out, Daddy, and I think it'll be okay. Them demons and devils, demons and devils, demons and devils. I think I'll go on out, Daddy, on. I think it'll be okay. Demons and devils. First taste of love, got my first taste of love, got my first taste of blood, and it was good. Like a hound on the scent, like a hound on the scent, like a hound on the scent, I was hell-bent.
Tempting fate.
A demon came in while I slept. Up beside my bed he crept. All the tears I'd ever wept, these he took and these he kept. He said, until tomorrow. Oh, bring back the tears I cried. Oh, bring back the tears I cried. Oh, bring back the tears I cried. For surely I will miss the tears I cried. He took them to a private place, placed them all upon his face. Up to the mirror he did pace, and all to see if he could taste the taste of sorrow. Please bring back the tears I cried. Please bring back the tears I cried. Please bring back the tears I cried. For surely I will miss the tears I cried. Sorrow he could not believe, broke his heart and bent his knees. He began himself to grieve and wiped the tears upon his sleeve. Agua de oro, water of gold, bring back the tears I cried. Water of gold, bring back the tears I cried. Water of gold, bring back the tears I cried. For surely I will miss the tears I cried. Now it's just him and me, simple in our misery, burdened by a memory, but not a tear to cry have we. But what we borrow, oh, bring back the tears I cried. Oh, bring back the tears I cried. Oh, bring back the tears I cried. For surely now I miss the tears I cried. For surely now I miss the tears I cried. Water of gold, agua de oro. 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 It's the end. It's the end. It's the end for another working day. Gone back to my shanty. It's the end for another working day. Gone back to my shanty. It's the end for another working day. Gone back to my shanty. It's the end. sleep to sleep. Shanty girl, dream the dream. Shanty girl, if I could give you anything, I would, and I would give you everything if I could, but for now, shanty girl. I'm going out, I'm gonna get liquored up. I'm going out, I'm gonna get liquored up. I'm going out, I'm gonna get liquored up. And I wanna see about you. I'm going out, I'm gonna get liquored up. I'm going out, I'm gonna get liquored up. I'm going out, I'm gonna get liquored up. And I wanna see about you. You save a nickel and you save a dime. Save a nickel and you save a dime. Save a nickel and you save a dime. And you got 45 cents. Got no money on a rainy day. Got no money on a rainy day. Got no money on a rainy day. Don't know where it went. So I'm going out, I'm gonna get liquored up. I'm going out, I'm gonna get liquored up. I'm going out, I'm gonna get liquored up. And I'm gonna see about you. I can do anything, but I can't do it right. Do anything, but I can't do it right. Do anything, but I can't do it right. Except when I do it wrong. And I did it wrong with you that night.
did it wrong with you that night. Did it wrong with you that night's the reason I'm singing this song. Well, I'm going out, I'm gonna get liquored up. I'm going out, I'm gonna get liquored up. I'm going out, I'm gonna get liquored up. And I'm gonna see about you. Yeah, I'm going out, I'm gonna get liquored up. I'm going out, I'm gonna get liquored up. I'm going out, I'm gonna get liquored up. And I'm gonna see about you. Harp.
Tried to get to sleep, but it wasn't any use. They were making too much noise. Right outside my window, they're giving it the juice. Crazy old bunch of boys, bunch of speed demons and daredevils, racing round my shanty in the middle of the night. Bunch of speed. Come on out, Daddy, oh, it'll be all right. Well, I opened up my window, I told them all to leave, but I guess that only made it worse. Yeah, they started driving faster, and I couldn't quite believe how they got around the curves. I grabbed my old shotgun, went out on the porch, and I fired a couple shots in the air. But they just drove faster. I'm thinking, my God, these boys just don't scare. While I leveled my shotgun, let a couple shots go, blew off a couple of doors. And they just drove faster while I reloaded and I blew off a couple more. Let a couple shots go right through their windows, but it only made it worse. Yeah, they just drove faster, faster and faster, and I wondered how they had the nerve. Bunch of speed demons and daredevils, racing around my shanty in the middle of the night. Bunch of speed demons and daredevils, saying, come on out, Daddy, oh, it'll be alright. Finally gave it up and I went back inside, and eventually they went away. And I must have fell asleep, cause the next thing that I knew, it was the next day. Well, I went out on the porch, and right there on the porch, I knew I was facing every piece of shot that I shot the night before, repacked in their casings. Well, I picked up all my shells and I figured, what the hell, it's just a bunch of boys and their playthings. But I've never seen or heard of anything so weird from here to Capus Casing. Bunch of speed demons and daredevils, racing around my shanty in the middle of the night. Bunch of speed. Come on out, Daddy, oh, it'll be all right. All right. All right. All right.
ghost of Georgie came into the room. Like most ghosts, kind of flimsy, and he sat down right here at the table, and for a long time just looked at me. And then he turned and stared out of the window, out at the night about the shanty, and his face reflected in the window was a sad mask, but otherwise empty. He began his tale by saying he woke up one morning with a whispering in his ear saying, do it, do it, do it now, Georgie boy. Well, there is happiness. Freeze your wife and yourself in these happy times. He got up and stood a while thinking how this shack is like a diamond, how he and his wife had worked and worked to carve happiness out of the sand. He got dressed and all the while thinking if his wife and he should go on living, then this happiness one day would end, and all this work would be for nothing. He began his day by taking his old rifle from the corner. He was thinking if his wife and he should die this very day, they could both go on forever in this happiness together. Georgie boy walked into the kitchen without looking around. She said good morning. Georgie kissed her on the neck. He stood behind her smiling, good morning baby. And Georgie shot his wife. Then he went out into the sunshine, out in the backyard by the garden, and still smiling pulled down on the trigger, and Georgie took his life. When his body hit the ground, the first thing Georgie did was run back into the shanty crying, I was right, baby, I was right. But he could not find her anywhere and hasn't to this day. Ain't that just the way of best laid plans? The ghost of Georgie was facing me again. He said the rest is speculation. You know what I think, whoever did the whispering
that's who's got my wife. Was a leprechaun round the shanty last night. Name of Bergeron, and he came in for a bite. I said, Bergeron, is it always the same with leprechauns? Do they all have those kind of names? Bergeron the Leprechaun cut a healthy piece of pie. He said, Bergeron is a nom de plume for no real name have I. Said Bergeron, has it always been like that with leprechauns? Are they all such nameless cats? Bergeron the Leprechaun wrinkled his nose. He said, what am I, a lexicon? How am I supposed to know? I said, Bergeron, don't put me on. Who else would know more about leprechauns than a leprechaun? He said, what do you wanna know for? I said, forget it, Bergeron, or whoever you are. Seems like small talk with leprechauns never gets very far. Said Bergeron the Leprechaun, then enough of the small talk. Here I am gone. In fact, enough of all talk. Then Bergeron the Leprechaun
without speaking a word. Recited the most beautiful poem that I've ever heard. Bergeron, the leprechaun, finished his meal. I said, come on back, Bergeron, whenever you feel hungry. I knew there's demons around here since long before we ever moved in. They didn't want a man of fear. They were waiting for a man of sin. Oh, we moved in, my wife and I, in the middle of marching right away. I sat up all night to try and catch the demons at their play. I waited through the spring till June, at my shanty window through September. Count the rings around the moon. Finally, just before the winter, they came dancing on the dike, 10 feet beyond the river flow, beyond the river in the night. Like in a mirror, my shanty glowed. It was colder than a witch's teat. I danced with demons on the dike. The river froze, and bit by bit, I became more demon-like. They bade me follow them away. They bade me go where demons go. I'd be back by break of day. And no one else would ever know. Orgies of the living flesh. Every kind of alcohol. Wickedness upon excess. That night I enjoyed it all. But the bargain that they tried to strike was just the one I wouldn't make. To bring my wife up on the dike. And let my wife the demons take. I knew each demon round my place since the first time that they came. I knew each demon by his face and called each one by a different name. Friend of demons, foe to none. Still they threaten me, oh my. If I sleep beneath the sun, I can kiss this life goodbye. Oh, when I lay me down to sleep, I hope that I don't sleep too deep. And if I die before I wake, I hope that it's before daybreak. Count the rings around the moon. Sun will be coming up soon. I've been up since 3:30. To make sure the demons don't get me.